What's up, YouTube? What's up, Patreon? How's everyone doing tonight? I got 16% left on my battery, so I'm gonna shoot one more here. I'm gonna start editing some videos, and then I'm gonna, while my camera charges, we're gonna do some more today. Feeling good. Feeling good. Space feels good. Everything feels good. Room feels nice. I think it's clean. Yeah, it's pretty clean. I just gotta dust a little, that's all, but it feels nice. Feels nice, man. It's 180 from last week, but anyway, I've been asked a few times to go through different variations of Chris Brown with like different artists. And I thought a song with Anderson .Paak would be a perfect way to, you know, do a little crossover here, right? So I think this is off the Breezy album that just, I'm pretty sure just came out a little while ago. I think this video was posted just a couple days ago. Chris Brown, Pitch Black. This is the audio. I'm looking forward to it, man. Like all the politics and all the things and all that stuff in the history, that's not what we're here to talk about. We're here to talk about music. We're here to break down what's going on, try to get into it. I'm gonna see, man. I'm gonna fall in love with Anderson .Paak as per usual. I'm assuming that he's gonna be on his kind of his West Coast kind of stuff here. I don't know if it'll be the silky kind of Anderson that we get, but either way, I'm looking forward to it. I'm looking forward to Chris, man. I know he can sing and I know he can rap his ass off too. I think this is gonna be exciting. I'm looking forward to hearing the rest of this album. What else? Don't forget to like and subscribe. You can check me out on Patreon. Links in the description box. You can let me know what else I gotta check out. If there's anything else in this album I gotta check out, please let me know. And I just gotta make sure everything's going here. Yeah, it looks like we're good. Okay, let's do this. Pitch Black.
Fell in love with the lights off. I show with the lights off. Alligator with the python. Fell in love in the pitch black, loving my baby.
We all look the same. Hey, with the lights off, lights off.
Was it Andy on the intro there? Was it Andy and now we're to Chris?
Fell in love with the lights off. I show with the lights off. Alligator with the python. Fell in love in the pitch black, loving my baby.
We all look the same. Hey, with the lights off, lights off.
In the pitch black, loving my baby.
See, I don't know what Chris Brown's like writing process is, but like I honestly think that if you're not a singer, you can't put rounds and vocals like this together. Like, I don't even know if you could dream it up, right? And like, you know, he's probably got a producer and he's got this and that helps, but I still think that like there's fake singing, there's real singing. I think this has got a lot of real singing written all over, which is cool, man. Like, this is a cool melody. And the way this beat came in too.
Put the lights off, lights off.
In the pitch black, loving my baby.
Here we go, here we go. Take it off of me, baby.
Here we go. In the pitch black, loving my baby.
Here we go, here we go. Take it off of me, baby.
Here we go, here
we go. In the pitch black, loving you in the dark, what you reaching for?
And my diamond shining bright enough to be a chandelier.
You should always. Well, man, he's got runs all day too. Chandelier. Whatever the run is, right? I can't do runs. I'm working on it.
And my diamond shining bright enough to be a chandelier. You should already know.
And you hear how he does like the embouchure change too? So it's like he starts with a chandelier. Like it's like you could say chandelier, right? But it sounds more like artistic when you change the embouchure and you change like. You're supposed to think down on notes. So like when you're singing up, you think down on it. So you're not trying to like, doesn't sound like you're reaching, right? And it sounds like he's kind of like got that covered, because it's like he kind of sounds like he's on top of the note. Like it's like this. It's not like it's like a chandelier. It's like a chandelier. Can you kind of tell the difference a little bit? It's just like mouth placement, but it sounds like he's kind of got that going on. Which again, to me, toasts to the fact that he's a good singer. It's just it is what it is, right?
Oh, it's right here.
My opinion.
I've been waiting all night for that, yeah, yeah. Take my name, put some extras on it. Baby, take me right now, babe. You turn me on in the pitch black, loving my baby.
Here we go, here we go.
Take it off of me,
baby.
Here we go, in the pitch black, loving my baby.
Here we go, here we go. Take it off of me, baby.
Now we can turn off the lights, so dim them real low. We got the temperature right, let's take it real slow. Girl, you're right where you should be, yeah. Right on top.
top of me, yeah.
I wouldn't be surprised if Anderson Paak had a hand in this beat too, just because it's got like it's not a drum kit. Like, it could be, like, a replaced drum kit. Like, it sounds like one of the sounds on whatever. I've got this, like, Elisa's thing I'm renting. But, it sounds like one of the sounds you could find or you could program into it. But it just, like, I'm thinking about, like, him playing drums, Andy playing drums, and, like, all the, like, R&B and, like, the gospel fills and stuff. It's, like, it sounds like there's a lot of those toms kind of happening too, right? So it's, like, it's not just a beat. It's, like, an R&B round that just has beat sounds on top of it, right? Like, it's, that, and, like, I wouldn't be surprised if Andy had his hands all over that. Night in my place, you ain't got a drink. Or Chris Brown. I think he, like, cause like, I think he's like a, like when he sings, he's kind of got like this soulful kind of vibe to him. I just don't know a ton of Chris Brown, right? Andy now?
Take it off of me, baby.
Take it off of me.
Here we go, here we go.
Here we go, here
the pitch black,
loving my baby.
Here we go, here we go.
Take it off of me, baby.
Even like with like the vocoder or like whatever's going on there, man, it still sounds like there's like breath and like support and like singing behind it. It sounds like it was corrected a little bit, like kind of like the T-Pain thing. It's like T-Pain can sing his ass off. It's just they added like all that extra shit to it after, right? Like that Melodyne or whatever they call that, right?
In the pitch black, loving my baby.
That was cool, man. I just thought I figured there'd be some Andy in here. What's going on?
Fell in love with the lights off. I show with the lights off. Alligator with the bright thong.
Just been alligator with the baby.
I don't know, man. I don't know. Maybe I'm talking out of my butt. I don't know. I don't know. I dug it. Either way, as the song was put together, I dug it. And if I'm talking out of my ass, I'm talking out of my ass. It is what it is. But I dug it. I thought it was cool, man. I thought, like, as far as, like, putting a song together, it's just, like, it had a bunch of nice touches that I think it would take a singer to add. So just like I'm convinced, man, and I'm sure there's lots of videos of Chris Brown singing, but like I think he's a good singer. I think he's a great singer. I think he's a great performer. I think all that shit, man, is just like proven, right? Like, you know, on something like this, right? Like it's simple, and he can still like dance and walk all over this track and make it sound good, right? I dig it. I'm here for it. I'm here for it, and I'll check it out. Let me know what's next. See everyone again soon.